Damn you, 2016, for taking another one. Had to take one more before the year was over, huh? You had to take Alan Rickman, Bowie, Prince, George Michaels, and Gene Wilder, and now Carrie Fisher, too? Let her always be remembered for being a super strong and compassionate woman. And one thing that Carrie Fisher taught all of us, mental illness does not define who you are. She gave people hope. So, rest in peace, Carrie Fisher. You're one with the Force now. Thank you for everything you did. And goodbye, Princess.